Welcome to the Advisory Science Channel. Have you ever wondered how music is made? Let's discover some remarkable instruments that turn vibrations into music. Unlike animals that can only make certain sounds, humans can use objects around them to purposefully create music. There are several types of fascinating instruments used in cultures globally. First up, Northern Africa. These drums are called dumbeks. They have a hollowed out body and tightened skin which vibrates when struck with the hand. It's a type of percussion instrument. All percussion instruments have tight surfaces that vibrate when hit, shaken, or scraped, like drums, triangles, and maracas. Next up, Australia. The didgeridoo, originally played by Indigenous Australians, is classified as a woodwind instrument. It's made by hollowing out wood and buzzing lips against the mouthpiece. This causes the air inside to vibrate. Other woodwind instruments also use vibrating air, like pipes, clarinets, and accordions. Then there are brass instruments like trumpets and trombones. When you buzz your lips against the mouthpiece, you make the air inside the trumpet vibrate, and this causes a sound. Finally, string instruments like guitars, sitars, and harps have strings that vibrate when plucked or strummed over hollow bodies. What's your favourite instrument? Now you know how it works to produce a melody. Why not check out the free resources for this and other lessons? Or inquire about the full curriculum. Link in bio.